uninstalled my old interior pads, installed the new ones. As you can see, it's black over there, black right there, white and white.